This is CJ Malinowski of RCU Sports Network. I'm here with
Gary Seiler, Jamie Prasso.
After the win over Patterson Mill, Coach, tell me how the boys wrestled tonight.
We wrestled exceptionally well, considering we had four starters out of the lineup. Everyone had to bump up a weight class, and most of them came through and more than what I expected and better than what I expected. So I'd say it was a great win for us tonight.
You guys did wrestle very solid for bumping up. Talk to me about what it means to get a solid win like this early in the season.
I mean, when you win for right off the bat, it really helps the team know what they have to do to keep winning. And, I mean, it really just sets the tone for how the season's going to be.
Now, obviously, getting healthy and getting everybody back in the lineup is a big thing, but what else do you guys have to do in order to pull out of county, region, and, you know, go big at state?
We got to bust our tails in the practice room every day and make sure that we stay healthy and chill together as a team. That's what we got to, like gelatin, we got to gel as a team and come together and pull this off for all of us. It has to be as a team effort.
Well, you guys did a great job tonight. Congratulations. Good luck in the upcoming ones.
Thank you.